everyone, welcome to OmniWall. Today we're going to do a short video on hanging our Omni panel with our wall cleat system. The first thing we're going to do is make a mark on the wall at 6 feet above the floor, which is a good place for a single panel. Step two, we're going to take our top wall cleat along with a small level and mark each end where we're going to place our drywall anchors. Using the 6 foot mark as reference from the floor. Now that we've got our reference spots marked, we're going to move on to step three and insert our drywall anchors. Step three, we're going to go ahead and hang our top wall cleat. Best to go ahead and start one side and then move over to the other side before you tighten everything down. Okay, now that we have our top wall cleat up, we're going to go ahead and take our bottom wall cleat and attach it to the panel. Go ahead and hang our panel on the top wall cleat. Make sure that it's centered on the top holes. Now we've got our bottom drywall anchors in, we're going to go ahead and hang our bottom cleat. So we need our cleat, our two supplied screws, and preferably a drill, but a screwdriver will work. Bottom cleat, you want to go ahead and get one screw started. And then put your second screw in. Now we're ready to hang our Omni panel. Go ahead and take your 4 supplied Omni clips and pin your panel in place. Now that we've got our panel up, we're going to go ahead and put our tools away. This is our Omni system. We've got our drill holder, belt clip holder for things such as tape measures, and then one of our Omni shelves. I like to actually clean my tools up a little bit before I put them away. That way I can show them off on my Omni wall. tape measure will clip right onto here, and our magnetic level stay right there.